Kulunkulu onamandla wonke yisabo bonke abamkhonzayo lala nathi namhlanje usigcine ngomsa wakho amen angilimingelele babukele emakhaya nginemukele kushembe unyazi tv uchannel 254 ovhd gama lami ngingudo wakwazulu uhlelo esikuphalona njengamanje uhlelo oluthi lala nathi nokuhlelo ehlose ngalo ukucela ingubo eyisibusiso esizoyembatha khona ukuze sibe nobuthongo bentokozo ohlelo lakho-ke namhlanje oluthi lala nathi sizothola umthandazo wokulala emva komthandazo wokulala sizohlabelela sonke singamanazaretha onyazi lwezulu nokuyothi-ke emva kokuhlabelela kwethu okungcwele umfundisi wenkosi asicelela isibusiso enkosini yamanazaretha ushembe unyazi lwezulu angingageqiki amagulu asengathi ngemuka angithatheleli ithuba ngilinikeze umshumayeli ukuba asihole ngomthandazo wokulala
isiqalo somthandazo wokulala intambama mayibe inhle kwabangcwele bandle elithobekileyo nelihloniphekayo likamenzi wezulu nomhlaba sesiyamdumisa manje odunyiswayo imihla yonke amen silandelo seba uNkulunkulu onamandla onke isobo bonke abamkhonzayo yes ina ngumsa wakho uJehova ungumalusi wami angikweswela mna senziwa sakhe nangale mini ngondlili wangivikela izingozini zonke ebezifanele kungehlela ukubonga kwami koba ngayi njalo uyavumela izindebe zami ukuphatha igama lakhe ngenxa yomsa wakhe ukubonga kwami koba ngayi njalo izeduko zami zemizuzu akazikhumbulanga ngenxa yomsa wakhe ukubonga kwami koba ngayi njalo uyakubuyisa umphefumulo wami ekwedukeni kwawo ngenxa yomsa wakhe ukubonga kwami koba ngayi njalo angiholele ezindleleni zokulunga ngenxa yegama lakhe nangalobu busuku ngiyakholwa ukuthi uzokubuyisa umphefumulo wami ekwedukeni kwawo ngenxa yomsa wakhe ukubonga kwami koba ngayi njalo noma ngihamba esigodini sethunzi okubva ngikwesaba okubi ngokuba isihlangu sikajehova siya kungivikela ngenxa yomsa wakhe isilandelo sebandla uNkulunkulu onamandla onke yisobo bonke abamkhonzayo lala nathi namhlanje usigcina ngomsa wakho intonga yakho nodondolo lwakho ziya kungithokozisa wena uyendlala isithebe sami ebusweni bami ngaphambi kwezitha zami ugcobile ikhanda lami ngamafutha indebe yami iyachichima impela okuhle nomusa kuya kungilandela imihla yonke yokuphila kwami ngenxa yomsa wakho Nkosi Jehova ukubonga kwami koba ngawe njalo ngiyokuhlala endlini yakho Nkosi Jehova kuze kube sephele kweyinsuku zami ngokungivumela ngomsa wakho khumbula ukuthi namhla wenze isivumelwano noJehova uNkulunkulu wakho sokuthi uyokuhlala endlini kaJehova kuze kube sephele kweyinsuku zakho ungaphuthi nalunye usuku kumkhonza uJehova uNkulunkulu uThixo wakho uvuka mdumise noma ulala mdumise isilandelo sebandla uNkulunkulu onamandla onke yisobo bonke abamkhonzayo lala nathi namhlanje usegcina ngomsa wakho amen ngokuba ubuthongo buphiwa uJehova ungeke uzilalele ngokwakho uthokoze uma uJehova engakuphanga ubuthongo ungasa ubhekile ungalalanga mbongeni manilala madodana abantu nani madodakazi abantu ngezinsuku zonke zokuphila kwakho uma ulala bomkhonza uJehova uNkulunkulu wakho uThixo wakho ngosuku lwenhlupheko umbizi uyakulalela uyakusa kusindisa uma uyendlala ngezikhathi zonke inhliziyo yakho emkhondweni nezimemezelo zezwi lakhe umkhonza uJehova uThixo wakho uNkulunkulu wakho owakulondoloza emathunjini kamama wakho namzukwane beletha bakushiyanga uJehova isilandelo sebandla uNkulunkulu onamandla onke Yesu wabo bonke abamkhonzayo. Lala nathi namhlanje. Usegcina ngomsaya wakho. Amen. Bandle lihle elithobekileyo nelihloniphekayo likamenzi wesu nomhlaba. Umenzi makavume ukubusisa uguqa kwethu nokuzithoba kwethu. Amen. Umkhonze ngayonke inhliziyo yakho nangawonke umphefumulo wakho. Ube lokhu kunesicamelo ngalobu busuku banamhlanje. Usembese ngomsa wakho ngalobu busuku banamhlanje.
Kusemnandi kusenjalo umbukeli lapho ngasekhaya. Ake siubambe umthandazo wokulala. Ke sihlabe ikhefu. Kodwa masibuya noma kanjani sizoqhubeka nomsebenzi kaNkulunkulu. Hlala nathi kuShembe Unyazi TV.